Right. Yeah, I've been on that train. Went out to Jim Thorpe. It's a long day. It takes like an hour and a half to get there from here on that train. Where it takes you an hour and a half on the train. It only takes you 45 minutes in a car to get there. Because it's got to go like way out of the way. It goes this way. And then it goes across and around and up the mountain. All right, we're turning here. I've ridden my bike down on along the riverbank there.